Fuck GameStop.
For real.
Fuck GameStop.
Every time I come to GameStop. Fucking GameStop, man. I'm sick of these cats, man. Over with. Yeah, listen, real quick. Check it.
First off, fuck your damn pre-orders. Every time I walk in the store, it's always misordered. Got that P to the S, next to D to the F. Four star ringing the necks, it's the D to the F. Okay, let's start off with these GameStop associates. Incompetent pricks that talk a bit, wanting poker chips. Then I tell them I don't really don't want the shit. Grab a Bayonetta, Beretta, replica, and fucking groping with it. GameStop fucking players and I'm over it. When you resell a game, they profit off of it. Give a console, controller, and a couple games. If you want some dollars, they gon' tell you the same. Oh, we can't give you cash, but we give you store credit. And you go ahead and get it, and instantly regret it. So it's all that for a quarter portion. Might as well start curbing like I'm Edward Norton. Grab some teeth, sell it back to you as an assortment. Jam some salt in your mouth, you can call me Miss Morton. Nah, fuck a GameStop, fuck a ThinkGeek. Fuck a Game Informer, even that shit's weak. And GameStop TV, they playin' in store. We're Chris and Adam, some chick you saw on G4. What a face and voice he mostly ignore. Fuck that bitch, dispose her like the God of War. Bring back tips and tricks, the mag was lit as shit. Call up Jay Rain, tell him to eat a dick. He's the CEO, no quid pro quo. Cash extortion charges, he's the CB4 for show. He's the man of the whole company, collecting $2 billion a year without paying any royalties. That means you train a Street Fighter, you know what's wrong. They give you $5 to give nothing to Capcom. They don't care about the culture, we just the buckers all. Yeah, they faking, they making the image like Rachel Dolezal. Power to the players, dog, don't bullshit me. Y'all opening the games, throw away DLCs. And say it promotes companies, subsidiaries. And act like it's something that y'all just never can read. So you fuck over the players, then you fuck over developers. Then you fuck over employees, now I'm just coming to bury ya. Cause there's plenty of employees on the YouTube videos. How y'all fucking your money makers like the day old with a circle of life policy. And you pay low, so y'all Konami and Rockstar, San Diego, yo. Yo, Sean, cut the beat, keep recording though. Yo, fuck the beat, I want y'all to listen to me. All gamers make up every ethnicity, sex, and orientation, but relate to me when I say GameStop is fucking me. So it's like they built their own Mount Olympus. And all I want from y'all is stop giving them business. So bear witness when I flip this like gymnasts and leave them limbless off at the head or leave them dead like Kratos kids is. You want midnight releases? Here's a few options. Walmart, no line out, no time, game is still in boxes. Amazon Prime gives you a dime percent off it. This is GameStop death, the song synopsis. Cause it ain't been the same since EB Games shit, they've been killing them. But they not the same, they took the name, they Zelda Williams. Shit, I keeps it real, they have hearing me, Evander Holyfield, but I'm never soft like Tony Hawk and that cancel them like Silent Hills. Shit, we'll put the nail in the coffin, I'll hit up Gerard Butler to play Kratos when Olympus is falling. Fuck GameStop, man.